Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to this MIAA volleyball tournament game between the Bulldogs of Sabis Charter School and the Redhawks of Frontier Regional High School. Participating student-athletes, coaches, and contest officials have worked diligently to prepare for today's competition. Please show your appreciation by demonstrating good sportsmanship and respect for all in attendance. And now I'm introducing Sabis. Number one, Markina Akabru. Number three, Cassandra Fairman. Number four, Brianne Burnett. Number five, Aaliyah Stevenson. Number six, Suwana Rose. Number seven, Danielle Wilson. Number eight, Selena Zayas. Number nine, Angie Gonzalez. Number 10, Anna Brooks. Number 11, Julia Gilbert. Number 12, Teresa Arce. Number 13, Jayla Lappin. Number 15, Michaela Bogarito. Number 24, Cassandra Diaz. And number 34, Romana Lozano. That is coached by Tyro Reed. Now introducing your Frontier Regional Redhawks. Number two, Captain Rainey Pinnell. Number three, Brianna Thurber. Number four, Captain Catherine Conlis. Number five, Captain Emily Woodward. Number six, Hannah Adams. Number seven, Captain Sarah Conlis. Number eight, Amy Orlowski. Number nine, Sarah Corey. Number 11, Sunny Hunter. Number 12, Lauren Davenport. Number 14, Selena Bathurst. Number 15, Rachel Chawla. Number 16, Ava Harper. Number 18, Grace Randall. Number 20, Ella Dean. Number 21, Sarah Zoli. Number 22, Elizabeth Fuquay. Number 23, Penelope Hosley. Frontier is coached by Sean McCown, assisted by Jack Stankowski and Kevin Pendle. Tonight's official are John Dyers and Rick Duchar, and your line speaker are Dean Frentopes and Tyler Wingate. If everyone would please stand for the play of the national anthem.
Come on.